Hey guys, what is up? It's me, this channel, GamerBoy263, and today we are playing a game, The Walking Dead: A New Frontier. So, I've already played the first two episodes, but that was before I got the whole hang of, you know, YouTube and stuff. So, yeah, we're gonna start episode 3. Here, I'll show you my choices, and you can pause and look at them. Alright, you can pause when you want to. These are my episode 1 choices. Episode 2 choices. Alright, let's get on with the third episode. Alrighty. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Oh, it's another Javier flashback.
So close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
I saw it in that pickup truck parked down the road a little. In front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it. And that we didn't have to risk life and limb.
We have to
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
I know. It's just hard to get used to. That's all.
We get over there, we grab the tank, we get the hell back home. If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
Fingers crossed.
So this is like kind of in the beginning stages of a zombie apocalypse.
Let's take it and go.
Oh. Pick it up.
Empty.
You've got to be fucking kidding me. God damn it!
Kate, calm down.
Of course it's empty.
Not so loud.
Why would we get that lucky?
Jesus.
Hey, keep it down. I know it sucks, Kate, but you gotta watch out.
I'm sorry. I'm just sick of this shit. I just thought this one time we deserve to catch a fucking break.
Oh. Hey. It's a child. Oh.
Kate, your hammer now!
Oh my god, Kate, give me the hammer. Jesus. Bam!
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
You froze. It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him. That was one of Gabe's friends. True. He was so sweet. He always had a smile
on
his face.
She's gone now.
That's not Drew anymore. I know it still looks like him, but the kid you knew, he's gone. All that's left is this thing.
I don't even know what to call them.
If Where
they're
those
not people, if they're just the dead, muertos.
That's what we'll call them.
I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone.
I'm here for you,
I'm
baby.
I'm right here, okay? I'm here. You're here. We're still alive. That's what matters.
Can we go back now?
You know, it's really not safe to leave them home alone like that.
I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back. But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can.
It's time to go. Let's carry on with the story.
We'll leave. Go somewhere else. Somewhere safer.
Somewhere with crazy thick walls, okay? And a gate that's 20 feet tall.
You really think the kids are gonna be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come? What if I don't want to leave?
Gabe.
We're safe inside the house.
Gabe, it's not your call.
We can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
Sorry, Gabe. But we're the adults here.
So we have no say in this at all?
It's nope. Our call.
We can't stay, Gabe. It's just getting worse out there.
Get my water bottle.
What about Dad? What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him?
David would agree.
Your dad would want us to do this, Gabe. He'd want us to survive.
We've been surviving. Here. At home.
Barely.
I'm sorry, Gabe. But Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're a kid. Mm-mm. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
Gabe?
Friends?
What?
Your friends are dead.
What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird?
She's sad. Because when we were out, we saw your friend, Drew. But it wasn't exactly him anymore.
You mean he was one of them?
We're so sorry, Gabe. So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
When do we have to go?
Oh, Mariana.
Tomorrow. As soon as it's daylight.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
What are we gonna tell him? I want to say something good. Something
we
that won't
him.
Make him sad.
Just tell him we love him. All of us. And nothing's gonna change that. Not ever.
I like that. I'm gonna write it right now. So we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him.
Thank you. Really.
Telltale story. Gotta leave it, Javi. Episode 3, Above the Law. Let's get back to the regular timeline. If this will load. Any minute now, here we go.
Dad?
Javi! Is that really you?
I always hoped I'd find you.
Thought you died.
I thought you were dead, man. I thought you'd been dead for a long time.
No such luck.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it.
Bro. Hey, weapons down. This is my family.
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, honey. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
What the fuck is she on the ground for? She's barely got a pulse.
Bro, this dude made us.
He said we had to kneel. I couldn't hold on to her.
The fuck you trying to prove, Max?
They're outsiders, David. It's what we do with everybody.
She's coming inside.
But she hasn't been checked.
Fuck that. This is my wife.
I didn't know. Honest.
She's going to the hospital. Now.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What Bruh. For?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them.
But he's my brother.
Don't you get it? I'm David's brother. I'm going to the hospital with them.
We have procedures here. Procedures that have to be followed.
Even well, then why can't Gabe come with us?
David.
God, this is bullshit.
Come on.
Bruh. David.
Hey, David!
Let's go.
Yeah, they killed your daughter, by the way. Oh, hey, you're alive.
Trip.
Oh, God, Eleanor. When we found the car without you in it, I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it. Please,
she has
tell me
now.
They found her.
Well, luckily we found her before she got any worse. They just took her to the hospital.
I can't believe no one went to look for her. I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh my God.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother.
What, are we mad at
me now?
I
didn't even know you had a brother, Javi. Hey, nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right?
I mean, they're New Frontier.
He helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate?
Is yeah.
Married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other.
David
he was gone.
Gone. I had to step up. Make sure the family would be okay. It's not like I could just walk away from her. From any of them.
No. Of course not.
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it. And even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew
no
about
way.
It and didn't stop it.
No fucking way David was a part of that. That's not the kind of man he is.
Maybe he wasn't the last time you saw him, but you said yourself, it's been a while. What was he like when you knew? You guys get along. He seemed happy enough to see you up there.
He was pretty mean.
If you want to hear me say he's an asshole, fine. He's the biggest asshole I know.
Question is he a big enough asshole to go along with some of the shit they've done? If your brother knew anything about what happened in Prescott, he's got to answer for it. They all do. I owe that to Conrad. I'm not just gonna let things slide. I've never really been an eye for eye kind of man. But people died. We need to even out the scales.
We need to look like we're playing along with their rules. Go along with what they say, for now. Then, when the time is right, that's when we demand justice.
Hey.
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 I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something. Come on already, Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting.
What about my
friends? About the rest of my friends?
They're not invited. Hurry up now.
Maybe he was.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
Alright. Won't take long.
I'll be back as soon as I can. You know that.
Thanks.
Water break.
Go along with them for now?
That doesn't sound good.
We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
You know what? Happy to be here.
Of course not. We're happy to be here. It's good to see you alive, brother.
Same here. Come on.
So are we just not going to talk about Mariana? Or Mariana?
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
I'm not good. No, that's all of it is stupid.
I can see you know what this is about.
I don't know.
He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
Kept us
we
going.
Got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been nice. How did she die?
Your people.
Tell me how it happened.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
One of your people.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls. David, I was there.
They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this?
Hey, Max.
Fuck. I need details. What the hell went down out there?
I
need
literally
to know exactly what happened. Everything you remember.
Well, I was
Bastards
kidnapped.
Knocked me out and threw me in their truck. I got away near this town, Prescott. The same assholes attacked us there. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Yeah.
Badger. What the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three, or you'll be back on the road by morning. Trying to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
So I'll just leave then.
You wouldn't let that happen, would you? We only just got here.
It's not just up to me. I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Who's the fresh meat?
David, it's my brother, Hobby.
Baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep?
Baseball's long gone. Just regular old survivor brother now.
From what I hear, there's nothing regular about you.
Where's AJ?
Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
Where's AJ? She...
That woman. The fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her.
Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start.
Yeah.
I'm sorry I never found you.
Did you even try?
Did you even try? How can you even ask that? I don't know, David. You seem like a pretty capable guy. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them, weren't you? Somehow you found a way.
Yeah.
I'm not
gonna lie. Told you I would.
I never thought you had it in you.
The day Dad died, I promised I'd stick around, be there for the family. Well, kept my word.
Took the end of the world, but you finally grew up. This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
Fine, just let your brother go. Let your brother leave. That's cool. That is totally fine.
Hey!
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah. Beat me to it.
I was gonna say the same about you.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
You're lucky.
You're a lucky man, David.
We're all lucky. What, you okay?
Oh, shit.
I'll get the doc.
Hey.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone.
Oh. Good job.
I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David?
Gabe's what about happy. Gabe? He seems pretty happy to see his dad.
Gabe will do what we say. We've been taking care of him. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get.
I can't promise.
It's a cage. We can't let ourselves get locked in.
What about your husband?
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just turn our backs on this place. on my brother.
Javi.
We have to try to make it work.
I used to say that about my fucked up marriage. Guess it still applies. Whatever. Just, please. Please don't leave me alone for too long.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
I think
she pulled her stitches when she sat up.
Her stitches?
I doubt it. But pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds. I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? A wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
Pay attention,
dude. That miracle worker's named Eleanor. She tried to tell you people that Kate needed help. Instead of listening to her, you threw her in quarantine.
She's here? We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
Please vouch for everyone.
You can vouch for the rest of them too, right?
It doesn't work that way. But we'll make the case for them soon.
Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn.
We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on. Remember what I said.
What?
We meet these guys. Keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys. And I will handle him.
All right. Don't have to tell me twice. Water break. Almost out of water.
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their own lives.
Absolutely. I feel like I'm home at last.
I hope Richmond can become your home. I know David would like that. And nothing pleases me more than seeing families reunited. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden? Or a baked delicacy by yours?
It all looks delicious.
Everything looks so good, I want it all.
So polite, David. You sure he's your brother?
Can't trust a diplomat. Always saying one thing and thinking another.
Please, make yourself comfortable.
Moody.
We value straight talk here, so please, forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now.
I always do what I'm told. Ask my older brother.
You're gonna fit in well, Javi. I can see that already.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
You're gonna regret that when you're older. You know, for job interviews and stuff.
Smartass. Laugh all you like. Someone takes our mark, they're committed.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask.
You know,
but I never
just
want them
play
to have
safe
to experience loss like that again.
I know how you feel. Seeing the people I care about suffer, it's a terrible feeling. I just want to shield them from it all.
It's a noble aim. One worth fighting for.
We'll have to earn the trust. This dude.
Max, what are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Yes.
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
If I were you, I'd get him away from me before I do something I regret.
Javi, be cool.
That's
try
not
and see
what
happens,
I said.
Boy. I was willing to let bygones be.
Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
Tell it.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Yep.
Answer her. We were on the run from a herd. Mm. We just needed a single can.
Everyone needs gas, asshole. If you just asked,
we'd have
given it to you. That's not all. He shot Rufus in the back.
You did what?
We found the body near the wreck of Rufus's truck.
You kidnapped me.
You cold cocked me with your pistol. I woke up in a truck with cable ties on my wrists.
That don't make it right. Rufus was bringing you here. We wasn't gonna hurt you.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to killers. We're trying to build something different here.
Look, I protected my people, that's
civilization.
What
I... Everything I did out there was to protect my people. That's more than I can say for you.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Javi?
You have something to say?
I'm sorry, I got it.
One of
I have
your
to.
People, some asshole called Badger, he put a bullet in a little girl, my niece, David's daughter.
What?
Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it.
No, David, this cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me. He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No. We need to hear this.
Yeah,
go on,
you do.
Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
They used tear gas. There was nothing left of Prescott when they were done.
Badger did that. Not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
Oh my God.
Look, we can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say.
No.
I'm sorry.
David, no, come on,
I can't
bro.
Leave Kate and Gabe alone. They won't be alone. I'll be here to take care of them. I can't help you now, but maybe I can down the road. Just stay alive, okay?
I had their side too. Just for a little bit.
lucky I don't gouge your fucking eyes out with my thumbs. You hear me, asshole?
Hey.
David
Baby
packed
kidnapper.
This.
He did. They said...
Start walking.
What about Eleanor?
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question.
Dude,
God
she's staying.
Harvey!
It's not Ava's
this isn't
fault.
Her fault, Trip. You're mad at the wrong person.
Dude. Oh.
Do not fuck this up.
Dave.
There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
Knocked him out. Dude, don't get an attitude with me.
Did you piss in someone's oatmeal back there? Thought you were gonna play along. We trusted you.
It goes planned.
Everything was going okay. At first. I don't know what happened back there.
Yeah, well, I got a pretty good idea what's gonna happen out here.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
Trip, you gotta stop what you're doing, because you're kind of getting annoying.
What's that?
A baseball map.
Looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear.
I can't really
sure David wants us to go there.
We don't even know where the hell we are on this thing.
Yeah, I can't really see it. Is this a bug?
Okay. There's Richmond. That helps. That's where we are. And that's where we need to go. Just gotta head north. And to find North, we need to find the North Star.
The North Star. Is this one?
I remember something about it facing toward the Little Dipper.
I don't see the little. Yo, what's up?
There, the end of the Little Dipper.
No, that's the Big Dipper.
That's it.
I don't.
We need to go this way. What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons. No food.
Let's go.
Well, we got what we got.
Trip, come on. What's up?
I can't lose anyone else. I'm telling you. I can't. Prescott, Conrad, maybe Eleanor.
You won't lose anyone else. I won't let that happen.
Bro.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Javi. Sorry, man. Rough day, to say the least. I know you got my back, and I got yours.
Of course.
Yes.
After you.
Well, here we go.
I gotta tell you, man. I thought you and Kate were, you know.
I mean, like, we were, but.
I wouldn't have guessed she was married to. Not you. I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious. What's the story? Ain't my business, I know. But
you must know.
What have we got to lose out here?
I...
Hey, man.
It's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. And maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
No harm in saying it. Hell, only real harm's in not saying it when you should. It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you, if they're one and the same or otherwise.
Women, am I right?
Right, goddamn mess.
And it never quite washes out. I know Eleanor told you that she and I were whatever we were, but that's over now. I respect her wishes. I really do. I just wish my heart respected mine.
Jesus got his eye on something.
Is it...
What you got for us, man?
Are we gonna see Clementine again?
Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
About a quarter mile out.
Heading
the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
All right,
okay,
let's
look
get
alive,
these.
People. I got him.
Oh, dang! Jesus knows how to do everything. All right. Swear. Yeah, this baseball bat isn't gonna cut it.
Batter up, fuckface.
Come on, man, move your ass.
Dude, just walk
back.
Want
a piece of this?
Bang. Bro. Dude, really? Hey again. Welcome back.
You should be more careful with this.
Hey.
We're even now.
I thought you were getting out of here.
I was. The walkers are everywhere. I had to cover myself in walker guts to get away.
Come on. We're heading to a factory nearby. Should be safe.
I thought you were going to Richmond. New Frontier kick you out? Doesn't surprise me.
Yeah.
Not one bit.
No thanks to David. And no thanks at all.
David? That asshole's still around?
This is gonna sound really weird, but he's my brother.
What?
Yeah, I know.
Wait,
game changer,
huh? Going? David sent you there?
It's supposed to be safe.
Clem.
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way.
What did you do to AJ?
I never wanted to need people again. But I had nowhere else to go. The New Frontier gave me this and made me one of them. They promised they'd help him. That turned out to be a lie.
Oh, another Clementine flashback. Oh, last water break.
Dave and I were in this unit together back in the army. And
we're gonna get you the medicine you need, AJ. I don't care what they say.
Okay. AJ looks so sick. Hum, hum, hum. Examine.
Tiffle Prox. Not that one.
No. Is it this one?
Here it is.
Oh, yes.
It would have to be a shot.
Oh, no. Oh, no. No. Let's take this.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin, that's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you, it could save someone's life if used right.
Not true.
You don't know that for sure.
Sadly, I do. It's my curse.
Your curse?
Knowing when someone's gonna die. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them.
No.
You know what they do to thieves here.
I'm doing it.
I have to try.
Be brave.
Come on, goofball. I need you to be brave for me now, okay? Shh. See? It's not so bad. AJ, shh.
What the hell is this?
I told her it was a bad idea.
You fucking high again? Yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid?
Did you think I would just give up on him? AJ is everything to me, David. I'd do anything to keep him alive.
Except there's nothing left to do. That waste, that'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more? I wish I could tell you it would save
him. It was worth it.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust.
This was about his survival. So don't you dare judge me.
It's always about survival. We have a better chance of it with you gone.
Well, then I'll leave.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays.
What?
Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
No.
I'm not leaving without him.
AJ can't travel. All we can do now is make him comfortable.
I'm not leaving without him.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there. It's what's best for both of you.
No. Stop.
No!
No!
You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
What?
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine.
Please.
You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go.
I'm saying goodbye to AJ. Be strong.
Be strong, Goofball. Be strong for me.
Let's go.
Said Clem.
I thought AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die.
So AJ's dead?
Better than here. Maybe even nothing is better.
Oh, well. Well, this sucks.
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
We're not gonna fight all of these, are we?
If too many of them push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
Right here. Let's go, let's go.
Here they come.
Here they come.
I can... fuck! I can raise it a little, but... I don't know, something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to.
What? What are we gonna use? What's here? What's here? Open.
Locked. Shit.
Look for another way in. It's our only chance.
Whoa, man. This thing ain't as strong as we thought. Hurry it up.
All right. Look.
Oh, there's a car.
Yeah, wheels. There is.
Shit. God damn it.
Okay, let's open this. Chip. Is Chip coming? Yeah.
Come on, Trip!
Ooh. Close the door!
Hurry! Get that goddamn jack out of there!
Bam! Bam! One more.
Damn, man!
Whew.
That was too close.
Hopefully that door holds him.
Oh, stip.
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in.
Oh.
Don't make me do this.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
Hey, open up.
He'll die.
He deserves worse.
I'm sorry.
He has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Open it.
Jesus.